Yep, they lied. They lied. I'm pretty sure we all knew it was not going to be 2v14 in the first place. But yeah. Turns out it's false. False alarm.